I am a physician, a radiologist specialized in neuroradiology for the diagnosis and the treatment of intracranial aneurysms, AVM, fistulas, but also all the neurovascular diseases. I split my time between medical activities, research, and teaching for the medical students. I spent 1 year in the department of Professor Rinkel in the Netherlands, Utrecht, which is specialized in the management and the research about genetics of intracranial aneurysms. From a basic science point of view, my research is focused on intracranial aneurysms, especially on the genetics of familial forms of intracranial aneurysm. But we have also another topic of research in the field of acute ischemic stroke. We aim at determining, thanks to the new imaging tools, the very nature of the clots in order to tailor the treatment of patients. For the intracranial aneurysm, we'd like to offer some new screening tools in order to detect at the early stage the presence of the aneurysm. But thanks to the better understanding of the pathophysiology, we will also improve the treatment of that very severe disease.